are you now, Majin Buu?
It can't be. It's too much. There's no way we can block that. The Earth will see.
Vegeta, come here quick. We have to use my instant transmission. Hercule, you grab on too.
This will mean the end of the Earth. It'll be turned into dust, and Majin Buu will be able to regenerate. Hey, you should give your Katara earrings to Goku. If he fuses again, perhaps he can still win.
No, we're done with fusing. We tried it, and it didn't work out. No, we need to rely on our individual strength.
I agree, Kakarot. Spoken like a true Saiyan. Kakarot, how many times have you saved the Earth?
What? I don't know. I'm kind of on the spot here. But let's see. How many times has it been?
My point is, perhaps it's time you let the Earth fend for itself. Let's start preparing a spirit bomb!
That's your big idea? A spirit bomb? But gathering the energy bit by bit like that, even from the entire planet...
Except we're not going to gather it bit by bit. We're going to make the people of Earth give us everything they've got.
I see what you mean. Okay, Vegeta, you've convinced me. Let's do it. If this doesn't stop Majin Buu, nothing will.
Finally over.